and you'd be perfect for it. Auntie T, I am really grateful that you're offering me the job. This is the kind of opportunity you've been waiting for.
Hey, project coordinator sounds right up your alley. It's your dream job.
My dreams have changed. I really want to give us the best opportunity to get pregnant. Taking on a high-pressure gig, it's not going to help with that. So, thank you. I'm sorry. It's a no.
I saw that you called. I'm sorry, I meant to call back, but I just couldn't stop.
It's fine. I get it. I know you're busy. Oh, I downloaded some episodes of the Tales of the Virtual Romances for us to watch.
Sick. Yeah, hey, I gotta go home and finish packing, but thank you so much for this.
That's okay.
See you now.
Yeah. Bye. Please, don't get too rowdy, young man.
Okay, Mom. It's a nice getaway, not a bush thief.
Oh, hey, hey, good timing, huh? Right. Oh, yeah, all right, see you, buddy. See you soon.
Toad, I'm just about to make a cup of coffee if you want one. I'm trying to get in as much caffeine while I still can.
Is that a baby-making reference?
Yep.
Oh, that's exciting.
Mm-hmm. Very.